boy Capo, J-O-E.
Capo.
I'm the voice of the leaf, man.
The voice of the leaf, man.
You know, sometimes I get my own zone, man. And I sit back and I think about them nights I had at Mama Tina's, man. Them long nights I had at my nigga Merle's spot, man. At my motherfucking grandma highs, man.
Peace, girl, man.
Running through these motherfucking streets of AD and all the way through that Southwest.
I'm at the bottom with the roaches and a couple of rats. Fuck them niggas, fuck my CEO out of 30 racks. That chump change, you can ask my nigga Black Attack. Them OGs saying Capo bring the leaf back. A spokesman for the hood, nigga, I'm the king, man. And look toe like Otis, I'm riding with your fam. To bring my little niggas out to shit, my master plan. While hustling on the grind, a nigga tryna touch a grand. And fuck a crash, I'm a boss to little boys, man. I'm sending kites to TDC, my G's in the pen. They told me front some punchline, don't speak on shit that's real. I've been saying I'm dropped my mixtape since last year. My time overdue, I burn the booth, spin the truth. I don't write 16s, I rap straight through them. Got niggas from the SWAT shot like Rousseau and Lewis. And when it's over, I'll be one of the greatest to ever do this. While they were doubting me, I was approving on my fucking music. I'm trying to make it out of Texas, live long in Houston. Moon store closing off the ground, my own movements. Jump out, I bought a hard on these fucking rookies. I found a couple of birds to my niggas, I ain't missing. The life we living got me keeping the niggas from a distance. Catch me slip the empty clip, I'm taking niggas with me. For Derrick King and Agnes Eve, I'm still riding 50. High killers and HMF that'll pull a trigger. I'm never choking under pressure, I'm shooting like Reggie Miller. I spend my life over track, the orders gotta feel me. In 3D, a high depth, I see with a better vision. And Capo, I'm on a mission, I ain't trying to listen. They left me hanging, so throwed under worse conditions. Now I'm back up on their ass, fuck the competition. My life support me on the track, shit, I'm bad at breathing. To going far as in this rap shit, my only reasons. I put on that 5'8 nigga out in district. Got niggas talking about me dying there and Pam listener. I came a long way since back at Mama Tina's. I've been through so much shit that I don't even remember. In T-Marv, I never changed, forever been a member. I never planned on lead a click since the day I entered. Yeah.